Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to find the area of DBC. We know that the formula to find the area of the triangles that is about the base multiplied by the height divided by number 2. So for the first one, we have AD multiplied by DE, that is the height, divided by number 2. And this one, you have 54 square units. Now, if we add 18, we have the area of the triangle ADC. So about ADC, that is about AD. We multiply by the height BC, divide by number 2. So 54 plus 18, you got about 72. Now, we can use about the ratio in here. That means we have this one divided by this one. So they should be like this. So AD, we simplify number 2, we simplify. So right now we just have DE over BC. Next, if we look carefully, if I use DB in here, we can see that DB from this one, they go to this one. And that is the height of the rectangle DEC. Now, we need to multiply by DB in here and here. Then we divide by number 2 in here and here. So this one, that is about the area of the triangle DEC, and we got about 18 in here. This one we want to find. So we need to find capital of A in here. So we put 72 multiplied by 18. We divide by 54. And we have the final answer in here. And you got 24. This is the end. Thank you for watching.